So guys, we have here a cauliflower in the garden, so it's already ready to harvest. Ayan, look at this.